My name is Amanda Devaney, and I'm an academic counselor for the College of Health and Public Service. I just wanted to share some information on the TSI, which is also known as the Texas Success Initiative. This is a state mandate that all public Texas institutions determine college readiness of their incoming students. Students can view their status by going to MyUNT and clicking on the Advising and Orientation title. There you will see the different statuses, including mathematics, reading, and writing. Any status that is complete will be marked with a check mark, and those that are not yet complete are blank. There are some possible exemptions for TSI. The most common ones for our freshmen include AP scores, SAT, ACT scores, dual credit, or completing the Texas College Bridge before graduating from high school. You can see the entire list of our exemptions on the UNT TSI website. For any areas that you do not have an exemption and are not yet TSI complete in reading, writing, or mathematics, you will need to complete the TSI assessment 2.0 within that area before enrolling for courses for your first semester. If you have already completed the assessment but no longer have access to your scores, please complete the TSI score retrieval request form on our website. Based on your score in the TSI assessment 2.0, you'll be put into one of three options for both mathematics and reading and writing. Let's take a look at the three possible placements for mathematics for students in the College of Health and Public Service. Placement 1, Math 340, Integrated Pre and Beginning Algebra. This is a semester-long developmental course designed to prepare students for college-level mathematics. Upon successful completion of Math 340, students in the College of Health and Public Service will be ready to continue on into their approved mathematics core course, which is Math 1680 Statistics, with supporting course UGMT 1300. Placement 2, Math 1680 Statistics, with supporting course UGMT 1300. Students placed in the second category are not required to complete the developmental Math 340 course and can immediately take their core approved Math 1680 course in their first semester. However, to ensure they have the support they need to be successful, they will also be required to enroll in UGMT 1300 math tutorials. Students will hear lectures and learn new material in Math 1680 two to three times per week. Once per week, UGMT 1300 will meet in smaller groups to review concepts with which students may have questions. Placement 3, TSI Complete in Mathematics. Students scoring in this range may enroll in Math 1680 without UGMT 1300. However, they will not be going without support. Our Math 1680 courses designed for students who are TSI complete include lecture two to three times per week, plus a weekly recitation. Similar to UGMT 1300, recitation meets in a smaller group to allow more class discussion and student questions. Regardless of whether students take the course with UGMT 1300 or recitation, successful completion of Math 1680 will satisfy core requirements in mathematics. Next, we'll take a look at the reading and writing placement options. There are no developmental courses for reading and writing for students in the College of Health and Public Service. This means that regardless of placement, students will start with English 1310, First Year Writing 1, an approved course for the first of two required communications core courses. The state requires a grade of C or better to apply English 1310 to the communications core requirement. Placement 1, English 1310 plus TSIW 1300Z. Students placed in this requirement will enroll in English 1310, First Year Writing 1, plus our Reading and Writing tutorial, TSIW 1300Z. While TSIW 1300Z does not count towards degree or hour requirements and does not affect GPA, attendance and participation are required to complete your TSI requirement. Placement 2, English 1310 plus visits to the Writing and Reading Excellence Lab. Students placed in this requirement will enroll in English 1310, First Year Writing 1, plus complete three sessions with the Writing and Reading Excellence Lab, one for each major course assignment. The Writing and Reading Excellence Lab is a resource open to all UNT students, and we hope you will continue to utilize this resource as you complete writing assignments in all of your courses. Placement 3, TSI Complete in Reading and Writing. Students scoring in this range may enroll in English 1310 without TSIW or required visits to the Writing and Reading Excellence Lab. But again, this resource is available to you, and we hope you will visit them for assistance with all your written assignments. If you are unhappy with your placement in either mathematics or reading and writing, you can take the TSI Assessment 2.0 again and send updated scores to tsi@unt.edu. Be sure to visit the university's website for TSI resources, practice tests, study guides, and more. Still have questions? Reach out to our TSI team at tsi@unt.edu. Please remember, college is a journey, and HPS Advising is here to support you.